Let y of t represent your bank account balance in dollars after 2 years. Suppose you start with $60,000 in the account. Each year the account earns 3% interest and you withdraw $4,000. We want to write the differential equation modeling this situation. So the first thing to recognize here is that y of t would be the account balance in dollars, and therefore y prime of t, which we could also write as dy dt, would be the change in y with respect to t, or the change in the account balance in dollars with respect to time. And there are two things here that affect the account balance. The account balance increases by earning 3% interest, but then it also decreases because you withdraw $4,000 each year. To determine the increase from the interest earned, we would convert 3% to a decimal and multiply by the current account balance, which should be y of t or y. So we can say dy dt is equal to 0.03 times y, but then because you also withdraw $4,000 per year, we'd have to subtract 4,000 as well. So dy dt is equal to 0.03y minus 4,000. This would measure the change in the account balance per unit of time, where time is in years. We're also asked to find y of 0. Notice how this is y of 0, not y prime of 0, where again the function y gives us the account balance, so y of 0 represents the starting account balance, which we're told is $60,000. And therefore, y of 0, the starting account balance is 60,000. I hope you found this helpful.